Hi everyone, it's Vicky here with another card. Today I'll be using this stamp set by Penny Black and it's called Bon Voyage. I'll be using black ink on a white cardstock and I'll go ahead and stamp some of the images from this stamp set. So this is the airplane and then I'll stamp the bag and the camera. To color my images, I'll be using Prismacolor pencils. These are a new addition to my collection of supplies and I just love them. To color my images, I'll be using the color pencils together with Gamsol and those paper stamps. Now I'll put on some music while I'm coloring the airplane and I'll catch you up once all the images are ready. And here is everything ready. Notice that I didn't cut out the inside of the handles. I'll show you how I'll handle that later on. Now I have this pattern paper. I've cut it out to 4.25 by 5.5, so that will cover up the whole card front. And I think I have something that sticks out, so I'm using my scissors to make sure that everything is nice and tidy. I have my little helpers with me today, so you might see small hands popping in the camera. And I have this die, which is also by Penny Black. You can find all the links just below the video of all the supplies that I'm using today. And I'm using foam squares behind the airplane, and then I can stick it on my die cut. And while I'm trying to figure out how everything is going to go together, just to let you know that I'm not fully back from vacations. So I'm only home for a couple of days and then I'll go away for the whole next week. So I guess I'll be fully functional on blogging and back to my regular schedule at about August the 19th. I also get a lot of emails and comments asking me to make many more art journals. I do plan to make more art journals. I also have some sketches. I have my sketchpad with me and while I'm on vacation, I always note down my ideas. So when I'm fully functional and back to my regular blogging, I'll make sure to post more art journal videos for you. Okay, enough about that. I'll go back to my card now. First, I thought I wanted to stamp the sentiment on top of that die cut, but then I decided that I wanted to create a banner. So you'll see that although I'm sticking all my embellishments there, I mean the luggages as well as the camera, I'll stick them out to place the banner. So here is a die. That die is also by Penny Black. I'm die cutting it out of a white cardstock. So I'm using my cuddle bag here. And now I'm going to stamp my sentiment. There is a sentiment in this stamp set that says Bon Voyage, which I'm going to stamp using two different inks. I love stamping my sentiments with different inks, and I think that makes the sentiment more fun. So I'm using orange as well as blue. and I link the ink pads down below in my supplies area. And my sentiment is ready. You can see there the little guys want to say hi to you. Finally, I added one of those gems on the center of the camera, as well as created an airplane trail out of these gems. Now, to finish off the card, I've also covered up the whole airplane with glossy accents, which makes it nice and shiny. And I guess that was the card for today, a nice and simple travel card. I hope you had fun and got inspired. Thank you all for watching.